Hey guys, welcome back to Maison Molly. I'm Ash Molly, and today we're taste testing the new Nespresso Sunny Almond Vanilla over ice. But before we get into the video, guys, don't forget, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, consider doing so down below. You guys can also find me over on Instagram, where I make daily coffee recipe videos. If that's something you're interested in seeing, you can find me right here. Let's taste test this new summer pod. Alrighty guys, so I'm back with another Nespresso taste test, and this is what I'm actually excited about. I know a lot of you guys wanted me to taste test the second blue bottle pod, but I wasn't really interested in it. It had a lower intensity. It was a 7.7 ounce. I don't really do 7.7 ounces for summer. So when I saw the release of this one, which I've been anticipating for some time now, as it did release in a couple of countries before the US, I was definitely going to review it for you guys. So yeah, this is the box. It is called, if you guys can see, Sunny Almond Vanilla Over Ice. So if you guys know, Nespresso does a over ice pod every year. Last year it was watermelon, the year before it was limonada, and of course they continue to bring back out coconut, which everybody knows by now is my least favorite Nespresso pod, but I have high hopes for this one. It's a double espresso. We love that. Hopefully we love it, and it's gonna be, you know, clutch for the summer. Now let's pop the box open and see what this one is all about. Already it's giving me summer is coming vibes. Nespresso never disappoints with their beautiful pods. This one is yellow, white, really pretty, double espresso. Let's see what Nespresso has to say. So here it says Sunny Almond Vanilla Flavor Over Ice. It's a limited edition pod, guys, and it's $13.50 for the sleeve, which I think is really good for a double espresso sleeve. For taste, it says a refreshing, thirst-quenching iced coffee with delicious almond and vanilla flavored notes, reminiscent of amaretti and vanilla custard. So that sounds yummy. We know this is for iced recipes. Does it say anything else? Let's see. It is a part of Barista Creations, which we know the Barista Creation pods pair back really well with milk. So again, that makes sense for iced lattes in this pod. And yeah, I mean, this is really it. This is how to enjoy. Brew one coffee capsule over a cup of ice cubes, drink chilled, or to extend the treat, top it off with cold water for an Americano style, or milk. For me, although they say, like, you know, you can brew it over ice, it gets a little watered down for me, so I'm gonna do it my traditional way. But before we get into, I'm actually gonna make a drink at the end because I really wanna see how this is gonna turn out. Let's just go ahead and brew it, taste it, see how it tastes with milk, and then we can try an iced latte. Alrighty, so I have got our Nespresso Almond Vanilla Over Ice all brewed up. This is what it's looking like as a double espresso. And I'm gonna go ahead and give it a taste, but before we do that, it definitely is giving almond, which I love. Like, almond is one of my favorite flavors. I love almond lattes. And then, of course, you do get hints of vanilla as well. They're kind of similar in scent, I think, personally. But you're definitely getting that sweet almond smell, and I absolutely love that. Let's taste it and see what we think. Okay. Okay. I think you definitely get the hints of the almond. Ooh, it's a little sweet. I think this is gonna pan out really good because I'm smelling almond, I'm getting hints of almond. Let's add some milk to it and see how those flavors hold up. Alrighty guys, so I've got my A2 milk. You know it's my milk of choice. Just gonna add a little in there. Splash of milk. Got a spoon here. Let's see. Nice. Very smooth. And hints of almond. I really do like that. Yeah, it's smooth. You get the hints of the almond. The almond is holding up. So it's kind of like lightly flavoring the coffee, but kind of like a natural flavor, which is really nice. So I'm going to go ahead now, since I think this is a go, 10 out of 10. I would recommend you guys buying this one for the summer. I'm going to go ahead and put together a drink. I don't know if I have any almond syrup left because I really like it and I use it a lot. But I'm going to go ahead and put together a drink and see how that turns out. But guys, yeah, I would definitely go ahead and purchase this pod. It is available for purchase on Nespresso's website, or like me, I got it at my local Nespresso boutique. I truly have no idea where the rest of the video disappeared to on the camera, so I can't go back and do it. But just wanted to let you guys know the latte turned out delicious. I didn't have regular almond syrup, so I went ahead and used this mocha one that I had. It was equally as good. Again, pro tip, I would just suggest letting the espresso cool down before doing it over ice as Nespresso suggests, because honestly, it gets really watered down. But yeah, guys, that's it. I strongly suggest this pod. I'm making this a couple weeks later from when I shot the video, and I think I have one left. So it really is bomb.com. Guys, drop it in the comments down below. Let me know. Have you tried this pod already? Are you going to try it? Not your vibe? Let me know. But yeah, all in all, guys, thank you for stopping by Maison Molly, and I'll see you guys next time.